Udurye the First, the Ovier of Ijere Kingdom. Ijere Kingdom is in Ethiopia's local government council of Delta State, and Delta State is a critical stakeholder in the Niger Delta project. I came to deliver a memo this afternoon to the Ad Hoc Committee on PIB. We have made a very specific request. Ijere is the same community where you have the fire disaster of 1998, where we lost over 1,500 souls, who are supposed to be my subject by now. And up till now, the PBMC that owns that rupture pipeline is yet to do anything to immortalize those people. And on this trend, for over 10 years, the oil company that works in my kingdom, I can specifically tell you that we don't have any staff in that company. And here we are talking of local content, 20% employment. It's not as if we do not have the intellectual manpower we have. But I think it's a deliberate policy to impoverish the Niger Delta region and push them into violence and say they are violent people. In a normal world, if you coexist with me peacefully by letting me have what belongs to me, I will not run out of that track to begin to make trouble. But I think that it's time, I know what the power of the pen is, I know what the media can do, that we call their attention to the inadequacies in the Niger Delta. This government will spend less money if the oil companies and the oil multinationals give our people greater attention. We do not need to protect pipelines, we do not need to protect any facilities when you give the people this sense of belonging. Of recent, somebody made a very funny statement when he said NDDC should be scrapped. I was the first consultant of NDDC, Senate Committee on NDDC, in year 2000. I know what effort we put in to create that agency. NDC may have had one or two challenges in the past 1 or 2 years, but that does not mean that NDC is a bad concept. It is not a bad concept. Those who are making the statement, which journalists sometimes should investigate the background of individuals. People cannot just come up and begin to make wide allegation, wide statement. The question is, are you a stakeholder? To the best of my ability, the man who made that statement is not a stakeholder. It does not come from a producing community. He's not even an impacted person, not talking of coming from a producing community. He just hide under one umbrella and begin to make white. So I want to also use the opportunity to call on Mr. President to discountenance such wide statement, because it does not come from the critical stakeholders of the Niger Delta project. I want to take on the issue of employment. I want to use, through your medium, to appeal to Seplat Petroleum Nigeria Limited. We have qualified sons and daughters from my kingdom. My kingdom, I am not trying to be boastful. We produce the first woman professor who is a vice chancellor in the whole of the Niger Delta. We produce the first woman who is a chief judge of a state in the whole of the Niger Delta. So you cannot accuse us of not having competent hands. But I think it's a deliberate policy. Help us build the company, employ my sons and daughter, so that His Majesty can have peace. If you have questions, please talk to me.